Aloha and welcome. September 9th, 2023. And here we are at Hawaii Vibe Tribe Sanctuary for another sound journey. My queen and I shall play these magnificent pieces of metal and crystal bowl and such for about an hour. The invitation, as always, is to find a comfortable place to be still, whether that's laying down or seated or however, standing up, I guess, if you want. During the journey, it'll get loud and soft and loud and soft. And sometimes it might go quiet. It will go quiet at some point for a moment or two before I play this rap drum. The invitation when it gets quiet is to just check in with yourself. Check in with your body, see how you feel. If there's any stuck energy or anything anywhere, that's a good idea to check before we start the journey. Sometimes this metal is exuberant and runs into energy blockages in your body and weird things happen like twitches and funky feelings. It's all okay. It will pass, and hopefully that's part of why we're on a sound healing journey, to move that stuck energy on out. The invitation is to follow your breath. If that happens and it's uncomfortable, just breathe with it and through it. Intention. My queen reminds me to invite you to take an intention into the journey with you. There is a lot of energy that's generated in your body through the sound waves moving through your cells and interstitial tissue. If that energy has a focus, it can be quite effective. And, you know, if it's no focus, that's okay too. Life is good. Kaimi and I will take three breaths together as we ground. And for us, that's visualizing roots. Well, for me, is that for you too? Yeah. That's we grow roots through our feet. And you're invited for wherever your body is in contact with Mama Gaia or with the carpet to just visualize roots growing down in and grounding you well. We've started saying that the more grounded you are, the higher you can go with the journey. Deeper, wider, higher, I don't know. A lot of people experience galactic kind universal things where they go out and off planet Earth, I'm told. I know I do when I'm in a journey sometimes. Okay, enough talk, let's do it. Thanks for being here, no matter when or where. If you're on YouTube, smash that like button. Just do it now. And we'll see you in an hour. Hello.
As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. Gentle experience to gently guide you back home, to allow your consciousness to gracefully slip and slide into all the corners and crevices of your body. And as it does, you may come to the gentle awareness that your body would like to move. Perhaps there are joints that are tired of being immobile and really, really want to dance and play. You'll probably be able to resist for a little while, but pretty soon the impulse to wiggle your fingers and toes will become overpowering. So appreciate you treating yourself to quietness and calmness and reset.
And sound alchemy.
For those of you in the digital world, mahalo for showing up. I still make up that no matter when or where you are, you're part of the morphogenic field that's going on for me right in this moment. Drink plenty of water over the next few days. It'll help flush out anything that got shaken up, shaken loose by the sound waves. Until next time, mahalo.
And aloha.
Bye-bye.